Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to make a countdown timer. The system.timers.timer component is a server-based timer that raises an elapsed event in your application after the number of milliseconds in the interval property have elapsed. Now we will create a timer and set a 1 second interval. The server-based system.timers.timer class is designed for use with worker threads in a multi-threaded environment. Server timers can move among threads to handle the raised elapsed event, resulting in more accuracy than Windows timers in raising the event on time. You can decrease the interval timer to test. Thank you for watching this video.